we have for an appointment for the Lowndes County Division of Family and Children's Services Board. Mr. Pritchard.
Mr. Chairman and Commissioners, the term of Dr. Martha Giddens to the Lowndes County Family and Children's Service Board has expired as of June 30th. Dr. Giddens has expressed her interest in being reappointed to another five-year term. You also have a letter of endorsement from Ms. Rhonda Wheeler, that is the county director for the DFCS office.
Any questions? Okay, we'll move on to